Back in 2004 in the Indian Ocean, we basically didn't have a warning system.
There is only the Pacific system. There is no system in the Indian Ocean and nowhere else in the world.
Tsunamis, they're difficult to warn for, very difficult. The earthquake happens and the tsunami could arrive 20, 30 minutes later. As we saw in 2004, it could take 10 hours just across the whole Indian Ocean. It travels at the speed of a jet airliner in the deep ocean.
The system in 2004 was just a few stations in real time, and it took quite a while to get an idea of how big the earthquake is and what extent that it might have ruptured. Today, we can know and have an idea of what the tsunami impact in terms of a forecast, probably within 10, 20, 30 minutes.
We have deep ocean buoys. So we have a pressure sensor on the bottom and the data is transmitted through the satellite. Now what we're looking for is other technologies that we can complement those with. You have these communication cables spreading across the ocean floor in different places. That's got electricity. We can put our sensors along the lines of the cables, get that extra information, which will help us get more timely and more accurate tsunami warnings.
Our big gap probably now and continues to be when your event, your tsunami is within probably an hour or within 5 minutes from you. It's still very difficult, if not impossible, for most warning centers around the world to provide a tsunami warning in time for a local event. It's a combination of not only detection and analysis, but communication of that information down to the public, down to a rural community.
You know, if you're close to the earthquake, you will feel the earthquake. That's your best warning sign, because the technology just takes time to get the data. But we also educate people, if you're at the coast, feel the earthquake, it's time to run to higher ground.
The practical part of it is don't depend on someone else. If you think you might be in danger, don't delay, especially if you know you have a local threat.